Debate drama on the campaign trail this Halloween. Many Republican candidates hit Iowa to rally voters today, but tomorrow their campaigns will all meet to address changes they want for future debates. ABC's Gloria Riviera is in Washington with more.
Back on the trail and venting their frustration.
Here's what frustrates me.
All they did was ask us about fantasy football, for gosh sakes.
How about we stop letting left-wing liberals moderate Republican debates?
I'm supposed to be catering to the press. The hell with the press.
Republican candidates for president still airing their anger over the last debate, unsatisfied by the questions and the moderators. Now they are demanding changes for future face-offs.
We're on the verge of seeing chaos. They don't agree. I mean, Donald Trump wants to have shorter debates. That's all he wants. Ben Carson wants to have fewer debates. The other candidates want to have more debates.
Tomorrow, representatives from all the campaigns are set to meet in Washington to discuss strategy. Leading the charge, Dr. Ben Carson.
Debates are supposed to be established to help the people get to know the candidates. What it's turned into is a gotcha.
So far, the time of Sunday's big meetup is out, but the exact location still a mystery.
Thank you all so much. Thank you.
On the Democratic side of the trail, candidates Hillary Clinton and Bernie Sanders focusing on early voting states. Clinton even had some Halloween fun, meeting a mini doppelganger during her rally in South Carolina. In New Hampshire, rival Bernie Sanders had to take his rally outside after the crowd became too large. Both parties vying to keep the campaigns on message. Gloria Riviera, ABC News, Washington.